Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Been playing this game since 2014, so I know a little about the hardships of Akumu difficulty. I've spent way too much time in this game. By now I should be bulletproof. I'm not gonna lie, I find the game challenging even today. I can't promise that we're not gonna die, but I will show you some solid strats for getting through. One thing I've learned about this game, and useful too, is that you can burn shocked enemies even when the shutter is down. Good to know. At this level, enemy snipers make me nervous. Believe me, you guys, they can one-shot you without warning. So be careful here. Don't stick your neck out. Heads up guys, there's another enemy sniper here, so it's best to take care of him before jumping down. busy for me. Come on, Sebastian. We're bugging out. Backstabbed after we got a checkpoint. Okay. Oh well, at least we got the autosave, so the only thing we've lost is our dignity. We're getting there, guys, we're getting there. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, stay safe.